I bet you're here to make those stupid metal weapons a little more.
Auntie!
Face melting.
What the fuck was that?
Let's do it.
You played in all our faces. In all of our faces. And let me be the first to let you know that you did. That was despicable, to say the fucking least.
Running with guns. You need a good gun runner. Let's talk shop. Oh, I'd like to see you go on a tear with these, Shark. Three piece for an ugly mug. Keep these parts for a rainy day.
What you done with it, place hack.
Thank you, Miss Quinn. It's fine.
Shouts to her dead mother.
But better than needs a little
better than usual. Why he was gonna be jacking in.
The wall says you got a tracker for Lex rigged up.
He killed that heartbeat and put out a range of 5 miles.
And the whole floor was garbage. And you made us wait mad long for it. Like, I'm shaking.
The bald billionaire.
The girl's is close to the finest degree. I'm very disappointed.
Oh, and before you head out,
like,
check in with
the
Cash.
Shot you took.
He wants to bribe you to do some good.
Very bothered. The song was unacceptable, unfathomable.
I like bribes, but I love turning guys into ice.
I can't.
But
like,
we have yet to turn anyone into ice.
Secondhand embarrassment washing over me. The bars, the flow, everything. That was nasty.
Trade him. Why, Richard, I hardly know him. Hanging with Cash if you want to come and join the uncomfortable silence.
Oh, I'll find him all right. I'll squash a tinny on that bald head of his.
Drones carrying people out of the city, Task Force X? Hack's learned how to stop them getting away. Can even grab up the folks they're carrying. You just have to knock out the drones. And care about someone else's skin besides your own. Let's talk about that. Got no time.
I got a question. Are we ever gonna get to use our new ice ship?
It's been 5 damn minutes. They're setting up training in the field. Get out of here.
What are we waiting for? Ice time!
Got no time for your nonsense, so I'll only explain this once.
I'm authorized to give you a little incentive, keeping aside some equipment for you. Call it a care package. Each one of those damn drones you bring down is a little extra in your next day's requisitions. You earn it, you collect it, and get shipped on if you don't. I'm not your concierge, understand?
No.
gotcha. Might I draw your attention to the Fox and Orange? Right, you horrible lot. Affliction time. Take it from me. This stuff will turn them purple bleeders white.
I'm as tireless as the ocean! Shark attack!
If I know Luther, he ain't gonna come as easy as Penguin. We should be prepared.
How do you know Luther?
Oh, it's a whole type.
Real curious how the upgrade will work on that shark body of yours.
For us, trust me.
Task Force X, a young electric lady told me you can swipe Brainiac's know-how. That true?
Oh, sure. By hijacking the Terminox's evil brains and starting a huge fight.
Oh, then have I got a proposition for you? Give me some alien secrets, or I'll fix you up with some better head-breaking kit.
New target selected!
That was the easy part. Now for the part that I like best. Battle.
Music to me is duty. Give me the blatant data.
Cobblepot's eager to see what we can extract from those Terminots. But don't let them get hands on with you, or I will terminate you.
Scanning data. Penguin, I can hear you breathing.
Sorry. But if that geezer brain had to make birds that big, think how big he does baseball bats.
Just don't breathe into the microphone.
Oh, don't mind us, you two. Out here, fighting hordes of alien bastards.
Enemy reinforcements. It's like Christmas.
Damn bombers. It's gonna get loud, TFX.
To battle. Come. I press upon my foes. Sarcastic.
Difficult upbringing.
Boomerang, you're squad leader now. Don't screw up.
As leader, I suggest we
bring... Not to be disparaging, but most custom freaks... Ah, they still jump on their weapon. A trick blade or two, and call it done. No, no, no. You want to get inventive when it comes to hurting people. Let Penguin show you how.
I will enjoy taming this weapon.
Wallace death set on you bringing Luther in. Follow the tracker to hone in on his heartbeat.
The hunt.
Really looking forward to meeting the man who funded the development of these brain bombs.
Waller will kill you.
Oh, she's thought of everything, hasn't she?
I accept your target choice, Boomerang. Boomerang, I will aid you with your target.
Wipe off the slime, the parts will be good as new.
Again, your feeble upper body strength betrays you, Boomerang.
Shark, hold up! It's a...
Harley! Get us out of this!
Harley! Harley! Do not touch us!
But you say something I can't really makes me want to, you know?
Hardly, no!
Worth it.
I expected that to catch one of you at most.
Relax. We've been known to exceed expectations.
Surrender, Luther. We have you outnumbered and outgunned.
My. I could use an army of you.
He's pretty underwhelming when you get to know him.
Seems you all have that in common. Tell Waller to stay out of my way. If you'll excuse me, my plan to neutralize the Justice League starts now. I'm going to enjoy this.
You okay?
Where? Oh, shit. The Flash is back.
Come on.
Good guy Flash or bad guy Flash?
Oh, definitely bad.
We know you're getting help, Lex. So tell me about your secret pal. Spare yourself some broken bones.
Take the shot already!
That's the Flash? You might as well post him the bullet.
Did you get him?
Speed demon!
Did you really scamper all the way up here just to huff this sweaty LexCorp armor? Man, you know it's gone to hell when you... Really? Why don't you just mail me the bullet? Anyway, what I was trying to say was...
Let me guess. Brainiac's about to do some heinous shit to Luther, and we're next. Blah, blah. Bullcrap.
Yeah. Just give us money bags down there, and we'll be splitskies.
What, so you can roll him for beer money? No. See, Brainiac needs Luther, and... Oh, you know what? Hold on a sec. Hello, Brainiac. Is it happening now? Great. You will have Luther ASAP. Good news! You want Luther, all you have to do is... come and get him.
I think he thinks we can hear him.
Right here! In the big box with Luther on it!
Maybe if we ignore him, he'll just go away?
Ma'am,
ma'am. We're reading a massive target in your Constitution Plaza.
Task Force X, what the hell was that?
Flash is alive, and he's playing for Team Brainiac.
And don't forget the great big gun.
It's your brain. Choice is yours.
Thank you.
Tracker should lead you right to...
I accept this challenge, but as a demigod, I feel I may have an unfair advantage.
Bring him to me. No excuses.
In Baker line, a writer's choice, and there resides the people's voice.
That's ass. Yeah, did not for maintenance.